Yashoda was very unhappy about the complaints regarding Lord Krishna which she got from the gopis. "Oh Krishna, look how the gopis are complaining about you," said Yashoda. Lord Krishna, who was standing in the corner, looked sadly at her. Big tears drops rolled down his cheeks as he felt sad for his mother. The gopis came to the house, seeing his tears and his sad, innocent face. The gopis started to protect him. "Please do not scold Kanhaiya," one of the gopis pleaded with Yashoda. Another tried to reason, "He is only a little child. Please do not blame him." As everyone loved him dearly, no one wanted to see him cry. And even Yashoda could not bring herself to scold him anymore. Lord Krishna stopped crying and became happy again. The deep affection that the gopis felt for him grew stronger as time passed.